Anderson Township Trustee Kevin O'Brien came into court this morning hoping to have the charges against him tossed.
Mr. Isman has filed a motion to dismiss, and that is the reason we are before the court this morning.
He was accused of exposing himself to a woman while sitting in her car on Hopper Road back in May of 2012. She filed a complaint a few weeks later, and O'Brien was charged with three counts of public indecency.
They were secluded. There were only two people inside the car. It was dark at night.
His defense attorney argued today that there was nothing public about what happened. No one saw them, so the public indecency charge should not apply.
There was no public view of anything, no potential public view of anything, because that's not an area that is open to the public for the most part.
Judge Vaughn Rucker agreed and dismissed the case. Kevin O'Brien left the courthouse free and clear. He did not speak in court and did not have much to say after.
No further comments at this time. I may have comments later on, but nothing at this time. I need a chance to digest what was actually said. Thank you.
The prosecutor's office tells me they have no plans to refile any charges in this case. Andrew Setters, News 5.